Bored at home? Afraid that your golf game will deteriorate with each passing day you're not playing golf? Fear not! Here at Deemples, we will show you the 5 essential items that you can purchase to practice golf at home and surprise your friends the next time you see them. If you're new here, subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell so you won't miss any of our future uploads. Let's jump right in. Here are our picks of the 5 golf item equipments for you to practice at home. First on our list, the golf mat. A golf mat is very familiar to all golfers because the majority of the driving ranges use large golf mats. Golf mats not only protect your well-maintained lawn or your beautiful marble tiles in the living room, it also provides an imitation feeling of hitting it off the fairway on the golf course. Golf mats come in a variety of sizes, and the price varies relative to the size you select. One key feature to note before you purchase a golf mat is to remember to check how the mat will firmly be secured on the ground. You wouldn't want your golf mat to be flying up with your golf ball every time you hit that perfect shot. Number 2. Practice balls. They may not look like actual golf balls, but it will definitely save you from the other collateral damages on your household items. More importantly, your partner's favorite porcelain bowls. Generally made out of foam or plastic materials, the practice balls is the same size as a regular golf ball, but reacts differently on several surfaces and it will be useful to have at home. As you will be hitting the practice balls, you can consider hitting the golf balls towards your curtains. The curtains will also help absorb the impact of the practice balls and prevent the ball from bouncing back uncontrollably. Number 3. Putting mats. A putting mat is very useful to practice putting your ball in a straight line. Although it does not replicate a golf green, you can still work on your putting routine, stance and grip to ensure consistency and having your putts go in the direction that you aim every time. It usually comes in 1 meter length of artificial grass mat to replicate the greens on the golf course. Some putting mats also come with a white line to help you track every practice putt to make sure the ball is moving in a straight line. Number 4. Chipping net. Another aspect of your golf game that you can practice at the comfort of your own home is your chipping. They are one of the most crucial parts in golf, and having a strong chipping game usually keeps you competitive with your golfing peers and also your own handicap. Chipping requires you to visualize the landing zone on the green, so your ball will be able to roll nicely towards the pin. A chipping net is not large in size, therefore you are able to move the distance between yourself and the net to practice. A definite must-have for those looking to really improve their game. Number 5. Golf nets. As we have covered the essential golf items for you to practice on your short game, number 5 is a golf net. It can help with all of your other longer irons and woods. If your home has the space for one of these golf nets, you can definitely work on your club contact. This will help with having a consistent club to ball contact, which directly helps you accurately hit the shots and distances that you want, a winning formula for golf. The golf net will be the most expensive item on our list. However, you save in the long run if you calculate spending on gas and golf balls at the driving range. Not to mention the convenience of practicing golf at home. That sums up the 5 items to have at home for golf to help you scratch your golf itch. What do you think are some essential golf items to have at home? Let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, give this video a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Do subscribe to the channel and make sure to hit the bell icon to get the latest updates. Thanks for watching.